Westley Orndoff was a Marine, born November 1875. In Sandusky, Ohio, he was seen. Later in Cleveland, Ohio, alive. For he had thus found his way to China. In 1900, he relieved Peking from boxers who were bulletproof condemned. With rifles on to power, they did gleam. Did help lead the way of the Allied forces down there in June, and he fought in many heroic frays, and so we